So imagine yourself now to be floating in a beautiful lagoon of clear blue water. On the bottom of the lagoon is pure white sand, which sparkles as the rays of the sun shine through the water to the sand. You are gazing up at the blue, blue sky. The golden sun shines down, warming the water, warming your body. Gentle waves ripple by, and each wave gently lifts your body. And you simply allow the waves to lift you up. And with each wave that passes, you are going deeper and deeper into peace, into stillness, allowing Mother Ocean to rock you, cradle you, comfort you. She knows exactly where you need to go, and she is carrying you there with no effort at all on your part. You notice that the waves are bringing you towards a beautiful island in the heart of the lagoon. The energy of the island is pure and clear. No negativity has ever touched this island. The waves are bringing you in. Slowly, slowly, one by one, each one bringing you closer and closer. Drawn towards that light. And you know that through that archway is the new world, the new earth after the ascension or the dimensional shift. And your soul has brought you here now to experience that world. So you begin to walk through the archway and you find yourself going deeper and deeper into golden light. It is all around you and you are breathing it in through your skin, breathing it into your lungs. And then, as you go further into the light, you begin to see the new earth as she is in her ascended form. You look around you, seeing the colors, the landscape, everything renewed. And you become aware your own body, your new body, and you experience that. How does it feel? How do you feel? Feel how light your body is. Now you experiment with all the new things that you can do in this new body. Wherever you wish to travel, you simply think it and you travel there. Notice what you do to sustain this body. What do you eat? What do you drink? Beginning to meet those who have traveled with you into the new earth, seeing each other as you truly Notice the children. How are they in the new earth? What are you doing? What is your role in the new communities? How do people engage with one another? How do they connect with each other in this new world? Feel how it is to be living in the light and in the love in the new earth. And know that your ascended self is already part of you. He or she is already ascended. So now bring her back into the body now. Feel your completely ascended form coming into your physical body with all the light and all the love that you need to go through the gateway. Ask what you need to do to prepare to make this dimensional shift. Ascended self, what message